It does seem like the type of film that I've only seen it once. I kind of want to see it again because it reminds me a bit of when I saw the first Mission Impossible movie and I was like, what?
Yeah.
What?
Yes, I can assure you the movie makes sense, but it is it's full of twists and turns. I am not so great at that kind of thing as an audience member. I usually have trouble following stuff. Now you see me, for some reason, I can follow. I don't know what it is. I took my little sister to see the Pirates of the Caribbean, one of the pirates. I don't know. I had never seen those movies. And like in the first 15 minutes, I just decided I was not going to understand it because somebody said something in a language that I couldn't follow. And I just fell asleep. I'm sure the movie is phenomenal. But for me, as like my comprehension level, I can't follow it. For some reason, Now You See Me, I don't know what it is. It's about magic. It's about all this stuff. For some reason, I can follow it. When I read the script, I remember with the first Now You See Me, I told the director, I was like, you know, I never do movies like this because I can't understand it. This is the first script I actually understood. I really like this. And he's like, I know, it's great. And I think it got all these actors who normally don't do movies like this, like Mark Ruffalo, Woody Harrelson. We don't really do movie, we don't really do movies like this, but we all really loved this movie because I think it felt like, I don't know, it had a sense of humor. It felt like something we can follow.